Hello little scientist, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We are often told to water the plants around us. But do you know how this water reaches the plants? In this video, we are going to observe how the roots of the plants absorb water by performing a small activity. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the types and parts of plants activity kit and the disposable glasses. From the kit, take out the absorption of water by roots setup. Also take out one disposable glass from your SMART Box. Your SMART Box contains two types of disposable glasses. You need to use the bigger one for this activity. You will also need a bowl of water from your home and a young plant from the seed germination activity. Fill the glass with water. Now, take out the plastic ring and the scale and insert the scale into this slot in the ring, like this. Now, fix this setup inside the disposable glass, like this. Ensure that the readings on the scale are visible from the outside. Also, make sure that the level of water is up to the topmost marking on the scale. Now, insert the plant with its roots into this hole of the stand, like this. Make sure that the roots are immersed in water. Observe the level of water on the scale and note it in the observation table of your types and parts of plants concept manual. Note down the date too. Now, place this setup at a place that receives plenty of sunlight. Observe the water level daily and note it in the observation table. The roots of the plants absorb water and minerals from the soil. Due to this, the plant gets the water required for photosynthesis, which helps in its growth. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.